compressed glass, leading in Europe. Heat transmission. The level of heat transmission is one of the basic parameters of panes. Thermal insulation properties have a very big impact on how much heat will remain inside the room and how much will penetrate outside. In the case of panes, the key indicator in terms of their thermal insulation is the glass heat transfer coefficient, UG. The UG indicator indicates precisely how much heat is lost through 1 square meter of glass under specific conditions. The lower the ratio, the less heat loss. In order to improve the thermal insulation properties of glass, application of the thermal insulating glass coatings is used, among others, that provide extra protection. Such coatings have a very low emissivity, and therefore they are called low emission coatings. These coatings are made of precious metal oxides, reducing the heat transfer to the outside. If thermal insulating coating is used in a given type of glass, you can expect even lower heat losses then. Of similar importance is the fact that the use of noble gas to fill the space between the glazed units, such as argon or krypton, clearly improves the thermal insulation of glass. Thermal insulating properties of glass are particularly important when their target application is in locations where the winter period is characterized by low temperatures. The UG value and information on the use of, for example, thermal insulating coatings or argon allow easy evaluation of panes in terms of their heat transmission properties. Press glass, leading in Europe.